Natural cure to get rid of dengue fever. Dengue fever is caused by dengue virus that are transmitted by Aedes mosquitoes. The bite of Aedes mosquito during the daytime can cause a result, dengue fever. Dengue fever is also known as breakbone fever. The symptoms of dengue fever such as headache, fever, vomiting, severe joints and muscle pains, swollen of lymph glands, rashes in the skin, bleeding gums, black stools, liver enlargement, restlessness, lethargic feelings, abdominal pain, low levels of platelets in the blood. Dengue fever is prevalent throughout the tropical and subtropical areas. First, papaya juice. Dengue fever can reduce the blood platelet count of the patient, which can be very threatening. The juice of the leaves of the raw papaya is a great antidote to blood platelets deficiency. In order to raise the blood platelets count, you should consume 2 tablespoons of papaya juice every day. Do not boil the papaya juice, take it raw. Second, fenugreek seeds. Prepare a cup of tea from fenugreek seeds and drink it to bring down the fever. This tea is also very helpful in cleaning the system and easing the pain. Third, basil leaves. Basil leaves are known to fortify the defenses mechanism of the body. Take about 20 ml of water and boil the basil leaves on low heat. When the water becomes half, remove it from the heat and take it 2 to 3 times a day. You can also chew 10 to 15 leaves of basil twice in a day. Fourth, orange juice. Orange juice is also found to be quite effective in dengue fever. Orange juice is full of vitamin C, therefore it encourages the antibodies in the body and helps in a quick recovery. It also boosts the urinary output and improves the digestion. Fifth, datura plant. The datura plant leaves have the power to bring down the temperature of the body during the dengue fever. Make sure that the dosage of datura should not go beyond 2 decigram. Otherwise, it can cause serious harmful symptoms. 6. Coriander leaves. Coriander leaves are known to lessen the body temperature during the dengue. You can either prepare a decoction of coriander leaves or incorporate them into your recipes. 7. Gooseberry. Vitamin C helps your body to absorb iron from the food. Gooseberry or amla is rich in vitamin C and therefore it is suggested to take the gooseberry during dengue fever. 8. Pomegranate juice. Blood platelets counts can also be increased by consuming pomegranate juice. Those who do not like the bitter taste of papaya leaves can take pomegranate juice, which tastes good and does the same job as papaya.
Thanks for watching.